Silent Hill 2 Remake is finally here, and it is one of the most demanding games on PC. While the new technologies it brings are impressive, the lack of proper PC-specific optimization has made it heavier to run than it should be, and as PC gamers, we are accustomed to these issues. However, I have a say in all this, so let's see if we can save this abomination for the ones expecting to play this smoothly on the lower-end spectrum of PC hardware. And now, let's see how we can boost the game to higher FPS numbers and achieve the maximum possible performance. This method works best for low-end PCs, portable systems, and other devices with limited hardware resources. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my optimized PC settings guide video, as it is more suitable for optimizing the overall performance rather than squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If reaching the maximum possible performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!